an Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
Hold up.
Maybe
who wants a picture?
Shoot him already.
The holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thank you. I always thought Fisk would protect me. I was wrong.
Hey, you freaking mess!
What the hell has...
A break-in was just reported. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Funny. My fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Received of a narcotic sale in progress. Please proceed to Madison.
Fucking ball's over. Ugh.
You guys said the bug was on the key!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
No warning when I break your bones!
This did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
The police will take it from here. Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job. Those guys.
Reported. Incident is ongoing in the West
Spider-Man,
Village.
The situation's under control.
Outside the Manhattan Bridge at the Flatbush Avenue exit.
prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kinda symbolizes my luck with relationships. Mark 1 web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Web-swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Hate to bother you. Cooler in real life.
Can't talk, Spider-Man.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals! Says so right on the sign! Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
Oh.
guys are already breaking. I better stop the entry. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's the amateur hour.
I can't hit him in the air! You asked for this!
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
I saw you talking to the cops.
They asked me about you.
Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back. The irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you!
drug deal in progress. Nearest unit approach with caution. Any officers near Hell's Stacks, please come.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Hey, get back down here!
You're going down!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works.
Hey, Spider-Man!
I'll text Yuri the location. A bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking...
we have a vehicle chase in progress. Officers needed in port side. Over.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around, someday.
Some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of... After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. Muggers never take a day off. Who wants a picture?
It's the spider guy! Hope that hurts! Dad, he was on the ground with his net!
No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.